Children, I have already explained you lesson 4, that is feeling around with eyes shut. Now today I am going to give you the question answers. So you will write these question answers in your classwork copy. So first of all, you will put the date. Then you will write the heading like this, Unit 1, Family and Friends. Then in the next line, Lesson 4, Feeling Around with Eyes Shut. Answer the following in the next line. This all you are going to underline. Now question number 1. How does the sense of touch work? Answer 1. The sense of touch works with the help of nerve endings under our skin. When something touches our skin, it presses the nerves and these nerves tell the brain if things are rough, smooth, cold or hot. Next question, that is question number 2. Why are some parts of our body more sensitive to touch than others? Answer, some parts of our body, now this you will write in the bracket, like our fingertips and our tongue, bracket close, are more sensitive to touch than others because the nerves are placed closer together in these areas of the skin. Question number 3, mention some things that we should not touch. Answer, we should not touch the following things. Now in points you are going to write, point A, hot vessels in the kitchen. B, sharp or needle-like objects. C, thorny plants. D, strange objects or plants. Question number 4, how does the nose help us to smell? Answer, our nose helps us to smell with the help of tiny particles coming from the sources of the smell or odor. Now question number 5. What is Braille? Question mark. Why do some people need it? Answer. Braille is a special system in which raised dots represent letters of the alphabets and numbers. Full stop. Now change the paragraph. It is needed by visually impaired people to use their sense of touch to read and to write. After each answer, you are going to make a line.